This little dude's been sleeping under my loblolly for almost a week now. It's been raining since yesterday, so I guess he figured everything was wet enough to get on the move.
Hehehe